fuck is this? Some kind of bomb? Huh. Nice craftsmanship.
Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Yeah, I'm getting hungry.
Yeah? Stop talking about food then.
Yeah.
What the fuck is this, bro?
Shut up!
You don't want to do this.
Sure she ain't a star. What's the star? Not a star. Well, scar is a problem. Let's do our job so we can go back and eat, okay?
What was that? I'll check it out. Anything?
Don't see anything.
Huh. attack! Colin!
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Thinking about asking for a transfer.
Ellie, another patrol.
Don't do it, man. Smelling that place will make you drop weight immediately.
I think it would be a good opportunity. Beat up on those fuckers, get some time with Isaac.
Shit he asked you to do to them, though. And they're fucking crying. It's rough.
I'll be fine.
All right. I'll put a word in for you.
Appreciate it.
Let me give you some advice, though.
Shoot.
Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
Depends on the scar. Am I right?
Ah! Running. There you are!
See any others?
Not yet. How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
Just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
What's with all the rainbows?
See what you can find around here.
I believe this whole area is gonna be empty soon.
I still don't understand why the fuck we're falling back.
We're not falling back. We're getting called up.
It took us months to secure this zone.
Higher-ups know what they're doing. Hmm? Probably.
I got something. Quick, let's check it out.
I've got your back.
I'm not seeing much.
Yeah. Same.
Hmm.
got something. I got it. All clear over here. Quiet. You good?
Yeah.
Now what? We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over. get up to the second floor. I think it's this way. Okay, we got over. Now what? Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. That round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself. I'm glad I'm here too.
Oh shit! What the fuck was that?
I ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Ugh.
Where are you going? Hey, hold on a second. Any wolves? I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell. Oh, shit, Ellie! Fuck. I'm okay. Come on. Oh, my ass hurts. Is Leah chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those trip wires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
We put up signs, warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and then big fire. I bet I could build them.
I like you.
I want it in writing.
I met this guy once, friend of Joel's. Tripwired a whole town.
How'd people get around?
It was just him.
Wait, he lived alone in an entire town?
He had trust issues.
That's sad.
Kept him alive.
It's not like you have to choose between being alive and being close to people. It's not black and white.
You take a risk, though, right?
You take a bigger risk being alone. But what if he got hurt? What if he got sick?
What happens if someone else gets hurt or sick? You have this added, you know, burden that puts you in a worse position.
Yeah, I guess that's also true. Hey, look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Shit. These were all shot.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
Infected did a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that smell.
All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it? Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
I don't see any wolves.
No. It's not counter chickens, though. You see the TV station? Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Stop! Tripwire.
Oh, shit. Good catch.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Be careful.
They've really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining. This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
More of this stuff.
Huh. There's a TV station. Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
You think someone heard that?
It was pretty loud. Keep your eyes peeled.
you're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Ugh. Need to get in there. There it is. Stay low.
Feels empty.
I don't buy it. You see a way in?
Not yet. Maybe we could climb up?
Fuck. Ugh, it's brutal.
Tommy do this?
Let's get inside.
Fuck.
Be careful.